Okey guys, hari ini hari bertuah. Kita diselami dengan begitu banyak kereta yang cantik, mewah dan rare sekali eh. Ha, ini dia Audi RS5. Ini RS5, dua pintu eh, dua pintu. Kita tengok dari tepi eh, ini dia RS5. Fuyu. Merecik ni kita. Tak boleh tahan boy. Tengok rim dia sudah menang dah. Let's take a look at the rim. So beautiful. Ini ialah saiz tayar berapa ni? Continental Super Contact 6 eh. Saiz tayar 275/30ZR20 XL eh, XL. Di belakang pula apakah saiz tayar? Saiz tayar di belakang ialah sama 275/30ZR20 ah. Audi tak main-main eh. Audi dia bagi tayar depan belakang sama saiz. So you look at this car, so beautiful. Oh. Begitu cantik sekali tengok. Dia punya sini. Ho ho ho. Memang syok. Dia datang dengan moonroof. And then dia punya ni. Boleh tengok ni punya wing mirror. Wing mirror dalam setting chrome boy. RS5 eh. Dia bukan Audi A5 tau. Siapa yang dah belum tengok test drive saya Audi A5, sila pergi tengok. Ini ialah Audi RS5 2.9 liter tahun 2017 eh. 475, harga dia 475. Kereta 2017. Tengok depan eh. Kita akan jalan keliling kereta. The front is so handsome. Begitu cantik sekali depan dia. Huh, quattro. Look at it, RS5. Beautiful. Okay. Saya akan cakap kuat sikit sebab ada music kat belakang eh. Saya takut YouTube nanti dia akan copyright. So it comes with the RS5 calipers, RS calipers. Look. Dia punya rim ada Audi spot. Boleh nampak? RS eh. Memang cantik lah. Oh. Look at the car. Look at the silhouette of the car. Even at the side here. This, I like this. This is satin chrome but in a very whitish color. Okay, dia lebih kepada putih daripada satin chrome. Cantik, sangat-sangat eksekutif, sangat-sangat cantik. Look at the shoulder, tengok dia punya bahu. Oh, seksi gila. Tengok belakang. Oh, belakang cantik. Ada diffuser kat bawah. Oh, dia punya corong exhaust besar gila, boy. Saya masuk tangan eh. Tengok tangan saya. Sebuku, dua buku. Oh, two fist. Or rather, 1¾ fist. Look at the diffuser. Okay, dah tak boleh tahan. Tengok. Ini dia punya third brake light. That's the third brake light. Very nice. Audi, good job. Let's get inside. Look at the wing mirror. Look at the shape of the wing mirror. It's so beautiful. Very beautiful. Okay, tak boleh tahan lah. Masuk, jom. Okay, frameless door. Tak ada bingkai eh. Pintu tanpa bingkai. Cantik ni. This is soft PU. This is your aluminium patterns. This is the door handles. Your setting, memory setting. Look at this part. Oh, mewah. Ini Alcantara eh. This part is Alcantara. And this part is soft PU also. B&O, sound system, B&O. And then you can open your boot here. Let's open the boot. Okay. RS5, door seals. you get electronic power seats, and then you have a kind of like a light gray seat, kind of like bucket seat with shoulder padding, shoulder bolster, side bolster. You can move this front and back. Look at the what Audi has done. Tengok, tengok, tengok macam mana saya nak masuk. Macam ni. Audi has done a good job. So I just pull this up, and then I can have easy access to the back. Let's check out the back first. Let me turn on the lights. Okay, this is the back. Very fine leather, very very fine leather. Kulit yang begitu halus sekali. Okay, dua orang. Rear aircon vents, mat nets. You have nets here. Okay. So once you are done, dah habis, tekan saja. Just press this, and you move the seat to the back. Okay, you can actually seat 4 person in this car because I fitted 4 person in Audi TT. Ini pemandangan kopi anda. Begitu mewah sekali. Audi RS5 tau. Tengok dia punya gear macam shift, macam kapal terbang. Jom kita masuk. Okay, ini pedal shifters dia. Dia ada satu tempat untuk letak barang. Dia boleh masuk smart tag lah. Okay, saya tutup pintu eh. Oh, tengok begitu mewah sekali. Flat bottom, RS, badging. Ada multifunction untuk wireless Bluetooth. Ada untuk screen lah. Okay, screen Audi memang cantik lah. Tak payah pergi tengok lagi. Screen Audi memang cantik. Ada pedal shifter eh. Pedal shifters. This part aluminium trim. All the way. Aluminium trim. All the way until the end. Okay, your aircon controls. Digital. Oh. Listen to that. Dengar. Tick, tick, tick. Very nice. High quality eh. Audi drive select, aircon and all the rest. Okay, ada power socket kat bawah. Start stop di sini. Cup holder, station radio, Audi MMI. Ini dia Audi MMI. Okay, pada kawan yang tak boleh, tak layak jadi pilot, nak jadi pilot angan-angan, beli Audi. Boleh bawa Audi. Yang ni macam pilot lah ni. Okay, auto start stop, auto hold, electronic parking brakes, volume for your radio to put your access card or whatever. Sini. Okay, boleh wireless charging eh. Wireless charging. Ada dua USB-A, satu auxiliary, satu power socket ataupun tempat untuk nyalakan rokok. Tengok dia punya. Oh, soft touch boy. Carpet memang bagus, carpet. Okay, frameless rear view mirror, kawan-kawan. Dua jari naik. Jangan lupa like, share, subscribe, komen. Share pada kawan-kawan. Ha, ini dia lampu tengok. Look at this. Lampu putih eh. Lampu putih. Kita tutup. Okay. Sini pun ada lampu putih eh. Ada panoramic sunroof, moonroof. Okay, boleh buka. Di sinilah kontrol. Ada SOS button. Okay, dia punya screen tak besar sangat. The screen is not really big, but sufficient lah, sufficient. Okay, ini dia punya corong aircon. Okay, itu saja. Ada satu, dua, dua tweeters eh, dua tweeters. So if you look at it from the back, ooh, cantik boy, pemandangan yang begitu cantik sekali. I will buy this car now compared to an Audi TT lah. Because this car rides higher and this car is a bit more spacious. Okay, the Audi TT is a bit smaller and a bit lower. So being older now with knee pains, the Audi TT is not practical. Okay, so look at the other side before we check out the outside of this car. Ini memang cantik. Very nice eh, very nice. Ah, tengok, ini dia RS5. Mileage kereta 12,000 sahaja. 12,000 Audi RS5 Quattro boy. Okay, so kita tengok dia punya apa ni, dia punya boot. Jom. Dalam dia sudah buka, dia tak ada power boot eh. There is no power boot. But this car comes with very strong spring, so the car will spring out the boot by itself. Beautiful. You can put 2 or 3 golf bags inside, so it's fairly large. Agak besar eh. Apa kat bawah? Ada spare tire ke? Space saver ke? Space saver, you have a space saver. Alright. You have your first aid kit. And then that's it lah. Okay. Very nicely carpeted to insulate the car. Ada reverse camera eh. Beautiful RS5. Okay, let's check out the engine last. Ini engine dia. Kita nak tengok. Oh, kita buka. Okay guys, this is the engine for the RS5. Look at how well designed. No space wasted. Semua dimasukkan dengan kedap. Okay. Dia tak ada buang tempat. Dia tak ada bazir tempat. Look at the... Oh, I don't know what that is. Cantik, cantik. Korang yang suka selalu nak tengok engine, tengoklah. Ini ialah engine V6 eh. V6. V6 2.9 eh. 2.9 V6. So itu saja untuk Audi RS5. Engine cover dia ada cover, dan yang ini untuk insulasi lah. Okay, well done. Ada double lock. Satu, satu. So jangan lupa like, share, subscribe. Kita jumpa lagi di video akan datang. Bye bye.